Who's that? Who's there? Get away! Alex? Julia?
Oh, fuck no!
Name is this?
We gotta get off this damn ship.
No shit. I think we're, speaking clinically, totally effed.
Great. Could use these if they weren't Swiss cheesed. Found a way up?
Sadly, no, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Hey, a little help over here. I think this is our way up. Give me a lift. I'll pull you up. Over here! Got a way through here. Find a radio yet?
No, but there's gotta be a radio on this ship. There has to be.
Not exactly confident about our chances of survival.
Take a look. No freaking way. This thing actually still works?
Well, radio science hasn't changed much in 70 years. As long as there's power.
I'll give it a whirl.
We're headed for our fifth street.
Ah! It's working!
It's a number station. Military bandwidth.
Let's ask them for help. Hey! Hey! Is anyone out there hearing this? Hello?
Relieved. Over.
got him! If you can hear us, we're on a ship, an old freighter. Our coordinates are approximately 12 degrees 30 minutes south, 151 degrees 20 minutes west. Please, get here now! We need help! We're on a freighter, abandoned, huge, and old. Hello? Hello? Is anyone out there? Please, come in! Hey! Come here, look!
This has got to lead somewhere. Maybe we can find a way to get the power back.
We need to get that radio working.
I think someone should wait here in case a message comes through.
I'll go, obviously.
I can do this. I should be the one to go.
Hey, little bro.
What's up?
I'm thinking you might deserve a promotion. How's medium bro sound?
What are you talking about?
You stepped up to the plate. Put yourself right in the line of fire.
You're kind of mixing metaphors there.
Not if the pitcher's a machine gun. I'm impressed. Seriously.
So what do you think?
Hey, if you're sure you're up for it, I believe you got it, bro.
I'm coming too.
Hey, what? Julia, no.
You're not my bodyguard. I can take care of myself.
Whoa, whoa. If Julia says she can handle it, she can handle it. Case closed.
Okay, Julia. It's you and I.